θαυμαστός ο Θεός εν της Αγίης αυτού προρώμη τον Κύριο ενώ
something out of the form of this, something out of your form. So yeah, I can start with something not informal, and it is that in the St. Thomas Aquinas rectory in art school, we have the privilege to have Father Francis. Father Francis, what did I put like? They are queens, and I sometimes get confused. Okay. Father Francis, who is a priest from Egypt, Catholic, Coptic, and his twin brother, Ayman. And I had Ayman last year. We gave him hospitality, and we know that he is an artist, an iconographer, and last year he painted Mary Magdalene for our chapel, because we had the relic of Mary Magdalene a couple of years ago, and we didn't have a good painting of Mary Magdalene, so we decided to do it. And now this year we have been very privileged to have him painting the Nativity. Is there? The Nativity. This is an appropriate time. They killed it on Christmas time.
Yeah.
So we can say, I was thinking about, oh, the exhibit is going to be in December and nobody's going to come, but here is the Nativity is here. This is the Nativity. Christmas in Sheen Center, which is very, very beautiful. And so, welcome, and I would like to welcome and thank you all here, this is formal, this evening to celebrate the work of the Fayez brothers, Father Francis and Ayman. A special thanks to the Sheen Center for supporting Father Francis and Ayman, and for the gracious welcome the Sheen Center has extended to us all. This exhibit, by its nature, is a catalyst to faith. God actively works through you to bring light to our world through art. May this wonderful display of creativity and faith challenge us to have eyes of faith, bring us closer to God, and be a reminder of the beauty of the world around us. Ayman's work has been showcased in 16 gallery exhibitions, collectors of his icons and portraits can be found in Egypt, Syria, France, England, and now, through the cooperation and recognition of the Sheen Center, America. We welcome you and ask God's blessing upon your work. I imagine Father Francis that Fulton Sheen, after whom this remarkable center is named, and whose model of evangelization has had much influence upon your life as a priest, is very pleased with you and proud this evening. May your evangelizing efforts bear much fruit and bring you joy. May the creativity and efforts of Ayman and Father Francis and all artists who come to this remarkable center further the goals and good work of the Sheen Center in this wonderful city of New York. We ask this in God's name. Amen.
And I just want to say on behalf of the Sheen Center, I have never seen this room look not only this beautiful, but this at the core of what the Sheen Center is about. As a place of evangelization, what better way to do it than through beautiful art? An art that goes back so much in time as a form that has changed people's lives through many, many, many hundreds of years, and both of you are just extraordinary, and we're thrilled to have you, and I'm honored to be in this room with you guys.
Thank you very much. Προρώμη τον Κύριο ενώπιον μου διαπαντός. Προς Κορινθίους πρώτης επιστολής Παύλου το ανάγνωσμα. Αδελφοί, ημίσεστε σώμα Χριστού και μέλη εκ μέρους. Και ους μεν έθετο ο Θεός εν τη Εκκλησία πρώτον Αποστόλους, δεύτερο Προφήτας, τρίτον Διδασκάλους, έπειτα δυνάμεις, ή τα χαρίσματα ή άματων, αντιλήψεις, κυβερνήσεις,